guys, welcome back to our channel, and today we're making white chocolate ganache. By the title, you've already seen what we're making today, so let's just dive into the video and see how we make it.
So similar to dark chocolate ganache, we're making white chocolate ganache using a double boiler method. And today I haven't taken Kuvercha, today I'm taking compound, which is Morde. I've used Morde brand and I'm using the compound chocolate, white chocolate that you get. And the water is already hot, so I'm again going to put the gas on. The water was already pretty hot. The chocolate has started melting already. Always remember, with white chocolate, you have to chop chocolate and then start melting it. A lot of you all keep asking me how to melt white chocolate. This is one of the most easiest and foolproof method. You have to chop the chocolate and then melt it using double boiler. Here I've taken 350 grams of chocolate. Today is not the same ratio, it is different. We are using approximately, like, you can use 3:1 ratio or 4:1 ratio or somewhere between that. So we are using 350 grams of chocolate with 100 grams of cream. Again, I would highly recommend using Amul cream for making this ganache as well, because if you use the sweet cream that we usually use for cakes, the whipping cream, that is already very sweet, and white chocolate is also pretty sweet, at least sweeter than dark chocolate. So using whipping cream in this will be disastrous. And you can definitely add butter to this, it will give a nice glazy effect. Always make sure that when you're melting white chocolate or making white chocolate ganache or anything related to white chocolate, if you have to heat white chocolate, always heat it on lower flame. If you do it on high flame, there are high chances of it getting burnt. Currently I've shut the gas, water is pretty hot, so I'm melting it with the heat of the water. With the help of the heat of the chocolate, which is already hot, and with the help of the heat of the water, the chocolate is nicely melted. There are some lumps which will slowly dissolve. Now is the time we add the cream. So I'm just going to come back, removing the gas from here, and we'll start working further. Here's my 100 grams Amul cream. This is not warm. You can warm it up, but I've not warmed it. Just add it to the melted chocolate. Again, depending on your environment, you can play around with the ratio, which is 3:1 or 4:1. 4:1 will become pretty hard and solid, so if you're in a hot environment, you can use that. You can see how nicely the ganache is already ready, but of course we want this to set and then we're going to whip it. So guys, as you can see, this is pretty much set right now. We can use this on cakes, alright? If y'all want, y'all can use it at this stage, or y'all can whip like we are going to do it right now. Once you start whipping the ganache, you're going to fill in air in the ganache, and that's how it'll also start changing some color. So this is kind of deep yellow, and it'll start becoming pale yellow or some off whitish color. So we can see how it goes from this to a lighter color. This is where you can stop.
So guys, now a lot of y'all will ask me why to whip the ganache. The main reason of whipping the ganache is you can see how smoothly this comes out, and the consistency turns out to be really airy and very, very, very delicious. It is as good as being addicted towards white chocolate, which मुझे बचपन की यादें याद दिला रही थी, क्योंकि it tastes exactly like Milky Bar and it's so good. Too good. Y'all should definitely try this out. Y'all can see literally the consistency of the dollop that I just scooped out. It's really soft, and you can try this out. Let me know how you enjoyed this video, and let me know how you like the tips and tricks that I shared. You don't necessarily need to chano this ganache like how we sieved the previous ganache. You don't need to sieve this ganache. You saw how we turned it into magic clouds like this. So that's it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all really soon. Bye. Stay safe.